Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email and phone number. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are facing two-step verification issue, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser, hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back and then here you will see the last option open by default. Tap on it and then here you will see last option clear defaults. Tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Sleipnir mobile browser. After installation, open this browser and then you will land here. Now here you have to open google.com. And then tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. Either you have lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number. Simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind. You don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down and you have to navigate Google option. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here you will see Google services option. At the top right side you will see three dots. Tap on it. And then here help option will appear. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help. Tap on it. Here you have to type. And then here this option will appear. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Scroll down. And then here you will see, if you believe you left your account signed in on a device you no longer have, you can sign out remotely. Tap on this option and then you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option sign out on a public device you no longer need. Tap on this option. Scroll down and then here you will see option learn how we determine a device location. Tap on this option and then you will land here. Scroll down and then here you will see option I don't recognize this location. Tap on this option. Scroll down. Here you will see option security checkup. Tap on this option. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select Sleipnir browser. It will automatically redirect you to Sleipnir browser and then you will land here. Scroll down Here in the bottom you will see help option. Here you will see how can we help you. Scroll down. And then here you will see option account recovery. Tap on it. And then here you will see a drop down menu will appear. Here you will see bunch of options. From here you have to select can't sign into your Google account. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Can't sign into your Google account. Scroll down. Here you will see select the issue. From here you have to select your relevant issue. Here you will see first option, you forgot your password. In case if you have forgotten your Google account password, you have to select the first option. Second option, you forgot your username or the email address. In case if you have forgotten both password and email, you have to select the second option. Third option, you know your username and password, but you can't sign in. If you know everything but you can't sign in, you have to select the third option. Fourth option, you think someone else is using your account. In case if your Google account is hacked, you have to select fourth option. Fifth option, you are having trouble with two-step verification. If you are facing two-step verification issue, then you have to select fifth option. We'll select the fifth option. And then further here you will see options. From here you have to select calls from text or phones calls are not working. You have to select this option. And then you will land here. And then here you will see option avoid getting logged out of your Google account. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Scroll down. And then here you will see option fix problems. You will see first option, you forgot your password. Second option, someone changed your password. Third option, someone deleted your account. Fourth option, you can't sign in for another reason. From here you have to select fourth option, you can't sign in for another reason. And then here you will see account recovery page option. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. You will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email, so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.